All right, ladies and gentlemen, let me do an audio check. Can everybody hear me loud and clear? Let me just do one more audio check. There was a couple interesting stocks, though. There's one stock right here that's really sparking my interest, though. Okay, the stock is getting crushed right now. You could see it. What I'm thinking about is doing some bottom fishing. So I want to keep a very close eye on this stock right now. There is an ECN book trap, meaning there's a lot more sellers than buyers, so it might go lower. Okay, listen, our stock is printing right here. We're going to keep a very close eye on this stock because I'm really concerned about bottom fishing it. Stock is crushed. So whatever it is, we might get a bottom fish. I do see a trap on the bid, though, which I do not like. But I'm seeing prints going on. I'm going to keep a very close eye on it. Hold on. This stock is printing everywhere. I guess it's going lower. I'm going to keep an eye on this the stock right here, the CRXX. Okay, this stock is going lower. See, this is an ECN book trap. See, we can't short it because it's under a dollar, okay? But you could see there is an ECN book trap. So now you guys got a little image of what a trap is. See, there's a bunch of sellers, no buyers. Now, remember, what's the thing that we've learned? What's the thing that we've learned earlier that we talked about? What did we learn? The 30-second rule, exactly. Did we beat the 30-second rule? Yes, we did. So now we're up 100. Okay. Now we got to look for resistance levels. We got resistance levels at 63 right here. Got to know where we're at.